Mooka Rowles, Wikipedia article audio. The Mooka Rowles is the largest and best studied order of zygomycete fungi. Members of this order are sometimes called pin molds. The term mucormycosis is now preferred for infections caused by molds belonging to the order Mooka Rowles. Systematics. Characteristics. Life cycle. Ecology. The order includes 12 to 13 families, 56 genera, and approximately 300 species. Mucorallian classification has traditionally been based on morphological, developmental, and ecological characters. Recently, molecular data have revealed that some aspects of traditional classification are quite artificial. For example, the Mucoraceae is believed to be polyphyletic, as are the Tamnidiaceae, Ketocladiaceae, and Radiomycetaceae. Some of the genera appear to be polyphyletic. Today, the traditional system is still largely in use, as further studies are needed to reconcile morphological and molecular concepts of families and genera. Mucorallian fungi are typically fast-growing, and their wide hyphae lack septa. The hyphae grow mostly within the substrate. Sporangiophores are upright hyphae that support sac-like sporangia filled with asexual sporangiospores. Many are known by the damage they do to stored food. Others can cause a mycosis, generally in patients already infected with other diseases. Various types of spores in Mooka Rowles. The sporangiospores are asexual metaspores that are produced inside sporangia or sporangioles. They are released when mature by the disintegration of the sporangium wall, or as a whole sporangiole that separates from the sporangiophore. The sporangiospores germinate to form the haploid hyphae of a new mycelium. Asexual reproduction often occurs continuously. In heterothallic species, sexual reproduction occurs when opposite mating types come into close proximity, inducing the formation of specialized hyphae called gametangia. The gametangia grow toward each other, then fuse, forming a diploid zygote at the point of fusion. The zygote develops a resistant cell wall, forming a single-celled zygospore, the characteristic that gives its name to this group of fungi. Meiosis occurs within the zygospore. Upon germination, a new haploid mycelium or sporangium is formed. Some species are homothallic. The original report of sex in fungi occurred 2 centuries ago based on observations of the fungus Syzygytes melocarpus. This species was also subsequently used in 1904 to represent self-fertile species when the concept of 2 major mating strategies were developed for the fungi. These strategies are homothallism for self-fertile fungi and heterothallism for self-incompatible, outcrossing fungi. Most Mucorallian species are saprotrophic, and grow on organic substrates. Some species are parasites or pathogens of animals, plants, and fungi. A few species cause human and animal disease zygomycosis, as well as allergic reactions.